Just to show you real quick, this is what it looks like in different lighting situations. So I'm thinking it's kind of a camouflage sort of thing until you get up close and you go, what are we dealing with here?